These are a few games we all played as kids. Look, if you think I'm talking about video games, then keep scrolling, because I'm not. I'm talking about the classic childhood games that we all played. If you played any of these as a kid, you're just a legend. And you deserve to be loved. Anyway, let's begin. Number one, we have Hopscotch. Look me in the fucking face and tell me you didn't play Hopscotch. How is that even possible? Every fucking kid has played Hopscotch, okay? Even if you didn't have friends, you went outside, some random kid said, hey, you wanna play Hopscotch? Yeah, I'm down. And you played it. Don't lie, we all did it. Hopscotch was elite back in the day, alright? Bro, this game is international. Every fucking country knows about Hopscotch, okay? Number two, we have Hide and Seek, okay? If you're telling me you haven't played this game as a kid, your childhood needs to be put in a fucking bin. Because that is extremely tragic. Number three, oh shit, we have Truth or Dare. Look me in the eye, right, and tell me that you weren't fucking excited when your crush said, let's play Truth or Dare. Oh my god. There's no way I'm the only person that got my first kiss in a Truth or Dare, alright? You did as well. Truth or Dare is one of the greatest childhood games ever. And it's also a game that adults play as well. Number four, we have The Floor is Lava. This was the go-to sleepover game, alright? Your best friend's coming over, you're setting up the whole fucking Floor is Lava game, and you're playing it. This game is elite, I don't care. And last but definitely not least, at number five, we have Musical Chairs. Bro, I was so competitive in this game. The music would be playing as soon as the music stopped. If a kid tries to take my chair, I'm fucking yanking it. It's mine. Sitting down. If you didn't play Musical Chairs as a kid, man, fuck me. You, yeah.